is far, far better than it was when Barack Obama first became president. My Republican colleagues in the Senate, they suffer from a very serious illness. And we don't make fun of people who have disabilities. We're not Donald Trump. We understand. But they suffer from amnesia, which is memory loss. And they go around the country blaming Barack Obama if it's raining. Barack Obama's fault, snowing Obama's fault, too hot, too cold, it must be the president's fault. But they forget to remember where we were 8 years ago today. I do not forget where we were, you do not forget that. 8 years ago today, this country was losing 800,000 jobs a month. That is an astronomical number, 800,000 jobs a month, unprecedented job loss not seen since the Great Depression of the 1930s. We were running up, you know, my Republican friends are very concerned about the deficit. Deficit is an important issue. Under Bush, we ran up the largest deficit, $1.4 trillion, in the history of the United States of America. Last year, Bush. In Bush's last year, 8 years ago, right now, the world's financial system was on the verge of collapse. There was a very real concern that people would stick their credit cards into an ATM machine and nothing would come out. That's just not only our financial system, it's the whole world's financial system.
Preach it.
We do not want to go back
We don't.
To trickle-down economics.